Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sergeant. Still breathing, I see.
All right. Corporal, you come back in one piece, all right?
Hey, what are you doing here?
That's all I got for now.
Hey, Deke.
Corporal.
Hey, Sergeant.
Corporal St. John. Deke. See you around.
Deke! Corp.
Hey, D. We've got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast City boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called YouNeedGunsIGotGuns.com.
Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
Yeah, your old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. I used to travel the country hitting up out-of-the-way gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as out-of-the-way as it gets.
I guess it isn't that, huh? Just exercising your Second Amendment rights, am I right? Hey, you be careful with that one. You'll shoot your eye out. Now that's a gun. Hey, now that's some hardware, huh? Just saying. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? There you go. Okay, now that's more like it. Huh? Okay. Corporal St. John.
Hey.
I'll see you around, yeah?
We got more venison in. That drifter that comes through, actually have enough.
Hey, what are you doing here?
On the way.
I have had a revelation. Last night, a new group of recruits joined our ranks and have already been sworn in. They have traveled far from the east, west, south, and north. They're coming to this place at this time. Is no accident. They bring word of more camps, like the one to the south, which we have purged.
Yeah.
Camps filled with degenerates, thieves, drug addicts, and murderers. We are threatened, all of us. Every day, we live in the shadow of death. But that shadow is not cast by rabid freaks that surround us.
No, it's not.
They are part of God's plan. They are part of God's punishment. No! No! It is not the freaks who threaten to destroy us. It is our fellow man.
Yes, sir.
Like Noah before us. We have built an ark to save mankind. To save all the knowledge. So when the flood waters recede, we may rebuild.
Oh, yeah.
Don't rebuild, sir.
But in this age, here at the end of the world, God is not sending the oceans from their beds to rise up and sweep away the damned? There will be no baptism of water!
There won't.
No. In this last age, we are the flood. We are sent forth to baptize the world with fire! Today, we begin a holy war against all those who have brought down the wrath of God. We will move north, seek out the depraved, and cleanse.
Brian, this is St. John. Come in. Okay, I hope you're ready because we're doing this. We're doing this right now.
Give me your coordinates.
Done.
Wait, where are you?
Center of Crater Lake, Wizard Island, the militia camp.
You've disabled the RPGs.
Oh, shit, not yet. I'll get right on that.
Radio me when you're ready. O'Brien out.
RPGs. Where would they be? Oh. Towers. It's gotta be the towers. That's right. Keep moving.
Speech? Move it against other camps? Jesus, that's harsh.
Find me some grub while you're out.
Come on, you right. Son of a bitch. That'll do it. I gotta get to Sarah. Lieutenant Whitaker, come in. Damn it. Hang on, I'm coming.
Can't you stand guard or do whatever it is you're doing out there?
Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you at all times.
Yeah, well, fuck the Colonel's orders.
Hey, you watch your mouth. Things are changing around here. And if you don't follow the orders...
Make sure we're clear.
You're good. You're clear.
Okay.
That's the plan.
I need you to pack your stuff. We're leaving.
How are we gonna get out of here? There are guards everywhere.
Do you trust me? O'Brien.
I'm here.
We're heading up to the cone. We got one shot at this.
Copy that. O'Brien out.
Who's O'Brien? Where are we going?
Look, I don't have time to explain. You got everything? We're not coming back.
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go.
Right, stay close, and if we see anyone...
Hey. In case you didn't read my note. Wait, so who's O'Brien? How's he getting us out of here?
I told you, O'Brien is how I found you. He was the Nero soldier who was there that night, the night that I put you on that chopper.
Nero?
Oh, come on!
Oh, shit, Weaver!
No, 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 that one. The canister. Right. Private, are you paying attention? Eyes on your work, man! That canister, right there! Up! I don't want to see that canister fall.
Shit, he let us go. Weaver let us go. Oh, shit. More guards.
Okay, hold here.
Hey, come on. Let's go around them.
Okay.
So, Brian, the guy in the Nero chopper, he's coming here?
Yeah, look. It's a long story. I'll tell you all about it once we get clear.
Wait, so they're still flying? I mean, God, Deacon, they must have resources, labs, equipment.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they do. Look, you can ask O'Brien when you see him.
Another guard. Hold on. I'll distract him.
Yeah, be careful.
Soldier, what are you doing?
Here! Crap.
Another guard. Hold on. I'll distract him.
Be careful.
Sorry, ma'am. This area is off limits.
How dare you talk back to an officer? Do you know the penalty for disobeying an order? Do you know that we have...
What?
Nice job.
Another guard. I'll see if I can get them to move.
I'll be careful. Well done.
Come on. We're almost there. I can't wait to see Boozer again.
You want to go with me? To Lost Lake, I thought we were going to Cloverdale.
No, we are. I mean, I just want to see him. He's like my big brother. I don't know, it's not like we have much family left these days, you know?
Who's out there?
Soldier, over here, please.
Ma'am, this is restricted.
Are you questioning me, soldier? Do you see this rank? Huh? Nice job.
Yeah, well, we make a good team.
I can see daylight. Come on, we're almost out.
Yeah, okay, this is it. We're at the cone.
Where is he, Brian?
He'll be here. We just, need to... Gentlemen, this is the top of the cone where you can see we get an amazing view here. Oh, Lieutenant. I've just been giving this group of new recruits a tour of the island. Oh, we're just about to go down into the Ark. You should join us.
Gentlemen,
this is Lieutenant Whitaker. She heads up part of the research team that's exploring ways to use poison to defeat our enemies.
Traitor!
Wait! Stay back!
Chopper!
He's a murderer and a spy.
Why would you listen to him over me? You know me,
I am like the leader of that camp, Lost Lake, sent him here.
This is full of shit.
I'm telling you.
I've never even met this motherfucker.
Colonel, you've got to believe me.
Enough! All right. I'm listening.
I am telling you, he is a spy.
Matt, this guy's crazy. You've never seen him before.
Lieutenant!
He comes out of nowhere, and you're going to believe him?
What's that camp you're saying I'm from?
You think I'm lying?
What the fuck?
Is that it? I'm not lying. Have him show us your back.
Yeah.
Huh? Show us
enough,
your back!
Enough! That's my last warning. Now we will get to the truth of this matter. Thou shalt not bear false witness against thy neighbor. Captain Khoury, I forget, is that the 8th or the 9th commandment?
I don't rightly recall, sir.
Tell me what you saw, and don't lie to me, son. I'll know.
At Lost Lake Camp, he attacked a woman.
What the fuck are
Corporal!
You...
He wasn't wearing a shirt. Son of a bitch has a tattoo covering his back. Some satanic shit. It's some kind of dog, a dead dog, chewing through a chain or something, like it was nothing. I pulled him off her. He was drunk, and we fought like hell, but who knows what wouldn't have happened if I hadn't been there. You make him show us his back, and you will see who's lying.
I'm sorry, Colonel. This shit is just
so crazy.
Turn him. You wear the image of Cerberus, the Hound of Hades. How fitting that you were discovered ascending from the underworld. But you are not Cerberus, are you? Deacon St. John.
He's lying.
You hide behind angelic names.
The truth
and clothe yourself in lies.
He got kicked out
you
of
the camp. You are Judas. Out of the... And what about you, Lieutenant? How convenient that you were with the Drifter when the Nero helicopter came by.
Colonel, I do not know what you're talking about.
You were in a Nero camp that was overrun.
How long have you been spying on us? How long?
Matt, I promise, I haven't
been— More lies!
I expect this from drifters. I expect men like him to betray me!
The officer?
Colonel!
It was me! It was me! Colonel, I lied. If you look in my pocket, you're gonna find a radio. Because I called them. I called them and I lied. I lied to the lieutenant. I told her that I needed her to help me check a shipment, but truth is, I just needed a hostage.
Deacon St. John, Drifter, are you there? This is Nero. This is O'Brien, Drifter.
I'm sorry. Corporal St. John is unavailable right now.
Wait, who is this?
Sometimes, in the search for truth, the blood of innocence is spilled. I'm sorry, my dear. Release Private Sarkozy, was it?
Yeah.
And Corey, take this drifter to lockup. Tomorrow at 0700, he will stand trial, and he will hang. Lieutenant, enough of this. We have work to do. Come. Tell me more about this Lost Lake camp.
Yes, sir. Anything you want to know?
Lieutenant, please.
Come on.
Get up. Good. I thought I heard you breathing.
Fuck you.
That's what I want to hear. Means the shit hadn't broken you yet.
Okay. Why?
Tat on your back. A dead dog chewing through its chains? Not something you see every day. I did some digging before we freed you. I was, I don't know. Trying to make sense out of it. This was taken from the lieutenant when she came into the camp. My guess is, it's yours.
Yeah, it's mine.
And your wife's name? It ain't Beth.
No, it ain't.
And you've been out here all this time? Trying to find her?
Yeah.
You just asked me why. Pretty simple, really. The way I figure it, any man who goes through God knows what to find his old lady does not deserve to die at the end of a rope.
Wait a second. You're helping me?
Well, that just means you're all gonna hang.
We're not going back. The Colonel is batshit crazy. Holy war, genocide, I mean, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, well then, what's the plan? What are you gonna do?
We're going east. Yeah. Hopefully we can make it to Reno. You should come with us.
Nope.
You can't go back. The militia will shoot you on sight.
No, I'm not leaving without her. And I gotta ride north. I gotta warn Iron Mike.
It's way too late for that now.
Why?
They spent all night clearing the Santiam Pass.
What?
A convoy rode out early this morning heading north.
Oh, shit.
Are you sure you don't want to come with us?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Good luck to you, Deacon St. John.
Hey, Corey. When I told the Colonel about my military service, I told him I hated every goddamn minute of it, but, maybe it wouldn't have been so bad if I'd served under someone like you.
You know, maybe it's not too late.
Gotta get back to Lost Lake. I gotta head north. I gotta save Boozer. Ricky. Mike, I can't save Sarah. I can't save Sarah, but I can save them. I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm sorry. But I am not giving up. I'm gonna find a way. I'm gonna come back for you, I swear to God. I am coming back for you. Take the Santiam Highway. It's clear now. Yeah, that's fast.
Where'd you all go? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Get the hell out of my way!
Are you there? Come back. Who's man? Come back.
Deke, is that you? Get movement here, goddammit! Addy, get the movement inside.
Boozer!
Deke, glad to hear you were here, boy. We sure could use you about now. Get him inside! Move, dammit, move! You should look out!
I'm coming, Boozer, I'm almost there. Schizo! Schizo, he's there, Boozer, he's coming for you. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Ricky, your bike, come in.
Shit. Deke, you're alive. Schizo said you were dead. Find Schizo, dammit. Find Iron Mike.
Ricky, talk to me. What's going on? What?
Hey, hey! They're pulling out. They're on the run. We got him. We got him.
Where's Schizo? Has anyone seen Schizo?
We did it, man.
Right on, dude.
Go after him. Don't let him get away. Kill every goddamn one of them.
Where the hell is Schizo?
A bunch of us have been looking for him. No one's seen him.
Hey, come on. We gotta go.
Hey, don't worry. We're gonna find that asshole.
Deke, thank God. Come on.
Ricky, what's going on?
It's Iron Mike. He got shot.
Hey, you lazy son of a bitch. I wanted to see if you wanted to go fishing. We got a camp to feed.
You found her?
Found her?
Your old lady.
Yeah, Mike, she's right outside.
She's here?
Yeah. Yeah, look, I couldn't have done this without your help.
That's good. want to meet her. Gotta be a hell of a gal to go through all that trouble. God, like my little bit.
Okay. Here, Mike. Here.
Mike, I want you to take this.
I don't want it. I don't want it. I can't.
Here, Mike. Be careful.
I was wrong, Deke.
No. We can keep this together, Mike. You get back on your feet. I was wrong.
Mike?
No easy way to say this. All right, Mike's dead. He tried to stop Schizo when the militia were pulling out. Iron Mike being Iron Mike. Tried to reason with him, and... Okay. Shut up! This ain't no eulogy. Iron Mike wouldn't want that. We don't have time for this because the men that we killed today... Well, there's more where that came from. A lot more. I've been to their camp. I've seen their army.
And when they come back here, they're gonna slaughter each and every one of them. Who's they gonna try?
Unless we hit them first.
Hey! Hey, shut up! Shut up! Listen to him. Iron Mike trusted him, so you have to trust him!
No, I'm sorry. You know what? I can't do this. I'm not Iron Mike. I'm a goddamn drifter.
You're right. There's a road.
No, I'm not fucking leaving. Look at me. Listen. All right. Find Boozer. Tell him to meet me in my cabin. Okay, so I found this in a survivalist bunker.
Wait, this is...
Yeah. We're gonna need a truck. Something big, something like a dump truck. And we're gonna fill it full of,
ammonium
fertilizer.
Nitrate?
Yep. I'm gonna mix it with 100 gallons of creosote.
A fertilizer truck bomb. That's your plan.
Oh, my God.
The militia have turned this entire island into a fortress. Now, you got civilians in the caves, you got the labor force, and those considered unfit to serve in this survivor camp, and you got the armory. And the garrison right by the main gate. We hit that. We tear out the heart of the colonel's militia.
What about Sarah?
Well, she's in the caves. It's what the colonel calls the Ark.
How do you know that they're not just gonna kill everybody? Sarah and everyone else.
I don't, but I figure that the explosion will cause so much confusion and chaos that they're... I can go in, I can find her, I can get her out before they know what hit her. Look, this isn't about just Sarah anymore. The colonel has declared war on all of us, and he's got an army to back him up. Look, Iron Mike and the rest of them, they're just the first casualties in that war. It's gonna be a short one unless we hit them first. I didn't say it was a good plan.
No, it's a really shitty one,
Deke. You with me, brother?
Oh, I wouldn't miss it.
Okay. Well, we're not gonna be able to do it alone.
If anyone wants to join in, you hit them at the south gate.
Mm-hmm.
Because when the explosion happens, all the militia, they're gonna rush up toward the main gate.
Mm. Alright, we're gonna need some supplies. Crazy asses.
How's it coming?
Back up.
Hey, Deke.
Hey. What's this?
Oh, ask him.
Well, truck's as big as a tank, right?
Uh-huh.
I figured. Might as well turn her into one.
Holy shit. is this ready?
Well, let's see, Deke.
Time to fill her up.
I know where to find some fertilizer. I'll radio when I'm ready.
Okay. My first one.